Now let us study the revolution frequency and time period of an electron in Nath, orbit and Bohr model. See, if the electron is revolving with a velocity vn in an orbit of radius rn around the nuclear charge plus ze, here we can directly write revolution frequency. Fn we can write as omega n over 2 pi, and the value of omega n we have already obtained. As we have seen, the value of omega n, we can see it is given as 8 pi cube k square E4m by h cube multiplied by z square over n cube. In just previous section, we have calculated the value of omega n. If we substitute the value of omega n, the revolution frequency of electron will be omega n over 2 pi. And on simplifying, we are getting it 4 pi square k square E4m by h cube multiplied by z square over n cube. So this is the expression we use for revolution frequency, and apart from constant term, we can write angular frequency is proportional to z square over n cube. And if we know the revolution frequency, we can directly write the time period of revolution of electron in its orbit, in nth orbit. This we can write as Tn, which is reciprocal of revolution frequency. And if we substitute the values over here, this will be h cube over 4 pi square k square E4m multiplied by n cube by z square. And from this relation, we can see, apart from constant term, the time period of electron in nth orbit is proportional to n cube by z square. So both of these results are quite useful in various numerical applications. In coming sections, we'll also discuss some solved examples based on these results.